it as you come to help. But what he's done is continued to make plays defensively here in the second half, blocking shot after shot.
And Al Jefferson with his fifth rebound. Puts it up. Can't get the layup to drop.
You've got to protect the basket in this league. Good job defensively tonight, not allowing makes at the rim.
4-2.
Kobe Bryant with the ball in possession.
Throws it up high. Bad pass taken away there by Williams. Telegraph that pass. Easy one for the defense. Boozer against Stevenson. Oh, showing off that handle. Throws the lob. Pass Telegraph. Stolen by Henderson. Jefferson for two, shoots away, unable to flip it in. Williams able to knock it down. The Hornets down by 44. LA in possession, looking to set something up. They double him. Tries the reverse layup, takes it to the rim.
4-2.
Lance Stevenson with the ball here.
Kobe Bryant.
The two defenders swarm, gets the layup to go. From beyond the arc, can't hit the three. Nick Young's 2-for-5 from three-point territory. Curling in. Jefferson fades back for two, and that won't go. Young fires up another three. Nails it from downtown. And Charlotte calls a timeout. Boy, they need to talk it over.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
See a guy even down big close out hard and contest versus give an open shot.
Double team closing in. Hill fires away for two, converts on the inside.
2 points. The assist from number 24.
Walker against Lynn, and the ball is stolen. Adjustment in the air. A whistle and a foul called against Stevenson. Picks up his second foul, and Jordan Hill will get to the free throw line to shoot. He's 3-for-3 from the line.
Jordan Hill shooting two,
and he hits the first free throw.
Stepping in for the Hornets, number 14, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. Into the game for L.A., number 2, Wade.
Able to convert on both free throws.